Okay, today we're going to look at the main line of the dragon, the modern variation. So here we go, e4, c5, knight f3, d6, d4, c takes d, knight takes d, knight f6, knight c3, g6, the dragon. A popular variation for players like Miles, Topalov, Divyakov, and also Carlsen has played it. Bishop e3. Bishop g7, f3, castles, queen d2, knight c6, bishop c4. Okay, this is a crucial point. There are other options like knight takes d4, or I'm just taking here, or playing knight d7, Averbach system, for example, popularized by Divyakov. I can give you one example. Knight d7, interesting move. Castles, interesting. But also possible, the Carlsen, the Volodyn Divyakov game is bishop b3, knight b6, h4, knight a5, queen d3, controlling c4, bishop d7, h5, takes, a5, and now take, bishop h6, take, rook f7, and it looks pretty solid for black. Castles, a4, e5. Interesting. If you take, there's a trick. You can play knight e6 and maybe knight g5 because the bishop is pinned. Queen f8, rook dh1, d takes e5, queen takes g6. Exclamation. Interesting. If you take, it's a mate in. It's mate. It's a beautiful one. Let's see it. You take. Rook h7. This one. Check. And it's mate. Nice. So queen g7, only move. Takes. And a draw was agreed. It looks like black is okay here. You can take on b3 after the knight goes. And then it looks pretty equal. Okay. So bishop d7, that's the main line, castles, and now I'm going to give two systems, the old Russian system and the modern main line. For inspiration, first the old Russian system, knight e5, bishop b3, queen a5, and now h4, rook fc8, g4, the best, and after knight c4, takes, h5, rook ac8, take, queen knight b3, queen a6, king b1, against sacrifices on c3, covering the a-pawn, bishop e6, bishop b4, bishop f7, interesting, g5, knight h5, take on g7, take on g7, e5, interesting move, takes, queen e3, queen e6, takes on a7, b5, and it's a very interesting position, slightly better for white, but complicated. The best player will win. Still, more popular is rook c8 because knight b3 is always gaining a tempo in this system. So rook c8, bishop b3, knight e5. By the way, there's an old system, other system, modern. Knight takes d4, interesting. Topalov has used it. It's the idea of Topalov. Bishop takes b5. And now I give you the game Karjakin Shirov Bilbao 2009, analyzed in Chessbase magazine 132. Knight d5, interesting. Takes on g7, take a5, a3, king g8, rook hg1, rook c5, exclamation mark. g4, b4, takes. Takes and queen a8, and black has compensation. The following moves were the last one of the game: Karjakin Shirov Bilbao 2009, king d2, rook b8, rook a1, takes on d5, check, king e3, rook e5, king d2, and draw by repetition. It's equal also according to Ribka 4. Okay, knight e5, the normal move, and now king b1, because h4 is the old move, And that leads to enormous complications. Old stuff. I give you one example, an old one with H4 and the sacrifice. It's Karpov Korchnoi, 1974 candidates, a model game. It gives you a lot of ideas about the possibilities for white. So here we go. Knight c4, h5 is the Soltis variation. That's more solid. Take, take, h5, takes on h5, g4, knight f6, and now knight d2. It was an idea of Chumak, a Russian player. Queen a5, bishop a6, takes, takes, rook fc8, rook d3. This is the idea to avoid an exchange sacrifice on c3. And now the decisive mistake, rook c4, c5, question mark. And now a very nice preparation by Karpov. g5, takes, rook d5, take, take. And now h7 will fall, rook e8. And now the final attack, knight ef4, bishop c6, e5, closing so that there's no queen g5, check, take, 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 check, and Korchnoi resigned, a model game by Karpov. Okay, let's go back to h4, all the main line and fast idea of h5, the Soltis variation, bishop g5, rook c5, an idea of Sosonko. To achieve b5, then king b1, and now the most popular is rook e8, and it's a very complicated position, but it looks pretty good for black. Okay, we go back to king b1, that's the new idea, not sacrificing anything, and now we're going to follow one model game, the game Topalov, Carlsen, Bilbao 2008, analyzed Chess Based Magazine in number 126 by Rogosenko, a model game for these kinds of positions. So let's go. A6, interesting, Carlsen. H4, H5. After A6, H4, H5 is included because A6 is considered a loss of time. G4, sacrificing, takes, H5, takes, and rook G1, interesting move. Rook C5. Bishop h6, white is compensation. King h7, unclear position. Takes on g7, takes on g7, f4. And now white starts attacking. Knight c4, takes, takes, f5, exclamation mark, e5, not the best. Dubious move. Better rook h8, according to computer analysis. And then rook takes on g4, queen b6, and maybe knight c2, and white must be better. But still, complicated position. White is attacking chances, but a pawn is a pawn. Okay, f5, and now e5, not the best. Knight d2, rook h8, b3, rook c6, rook takes, knight f6, rook goes back, take, take, and now white invades on the h-file. Knight g4, very nice how Topalov improves his position now. Knight d3, king goes, knight d5, knight comes to help in the attack, rook c5, and now knight e3, great move to destroy the defense of h6, take, take, queen f6, and now very strong would have been immediately rook h6, queen g7, queen g5, f6, takes, takes, and rook g6, check. And f6 is also falling after king f7, knight h5, and it's all looking pretty, pretty grim. Okay, but Topalov played queen h6, a little bit dubious. Queen g7, queen g5, f6, queen d2, rook c6, not the best. And now king b2, also not the best. There was a better one, queen h5, fading through d8. Black took on f5, queen a5, queen e7, and now queen d5 check, and white is clearly better. Bishop e6, rook, queen d1, a nice maneuver. Queen is coming, queen g7 takes, bishop f7, knight e4, king f8 tries to escape, but takes on d6, king e7, and now knight takes on b7, exclamation mark, threatening mate in one, queen d8, mate. Queen g8, queen d2, covers b4, but now rook d1 and d7 is hanging. Queen c8, defends d7, knight d6, forking the queen and the bishop. Queen d7, takes, 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 takes on f7, and now simply c4, king c3, and white has a completely winning rook ending. And Carlsen resigned. So this is to give you an idea of the main line of the dragon. There's a lot more to be said about it, but it gives you a little bit feeling of how it goes, and you can always stop the movie so you can look at it and think what you like or do not like about a certain position with the use of computers. So good luck. Next time we'll look at another main line and give a general overview. Thank you. Any comments, please, on YouTube.